book or series has the most obnoxious fans?
The Bible? No one ever knocked on my door to bother me at home to say, "Let's talk about Harry Potter now."